16, engine 14, engine 10. Ladder 3, ladder 4, district 2, 3155 Main Street on report of a structure fire. We're also getting a call for 2155. We're trying to confirm. It's engine 7, engine 16, engine 14, engine 10. Ladder 3, ladder 4, district 2. 3155 Main Street on the structure fire. Also get a report of 2155. We're trying to get confirmation. Cross to the fish fry in Montville. Fire incident 2.
Tack 1, district 1. Get away, take the fire.
5-1, Tack 1, put it on. I copy. And companies for Main Street fires, PD's on scene, it's 2155 Main.
It's 1, we're on scene.
Engine 1's on scene.
Ladder 6 on scene.
Ladder 6. Ladder 6 on scene.
4.
16 in a row.
Truck 3 in a row.
Ladder 3 in a row, and assignment for Main Street, it's confirmed per PD. It's 2155 Main Street.
7 in a row.
7 in a row, 14 in a row.
Engine 10 going.
10 in a row.
Ladder 6 from engine 1.
Ladder 6, engine 1.
Yeah, she's taking you in between the LOB and the state building.
Yeah, they were getting an order of natural gas outside here.
5 in a row.
District 1's on scene, will be Capital Ave command.
District 1 on scene.
All companies to Capital Ave, District 1's on scene, will be command.
Lab 3's on scene. 4-7 Brick, so show me, I'll check you out this week.
Ladder 3 on scene.
Ladder 6, come
here. Command answer.
Yeah, so far nothing. Wind's blowing pretty good over here. But, no order of anything yet.
10-4, you with Capital PD?
Negative. Some order was from outside. Nobody was reporting anything inside.
Engine 2 on scene.
Ladder 3, District 2. We got smoke showing from the 4th floor. Head up and check.
Fire alarm. Car 6 is on scene. Car 6 will be Main Street command.
Ladder 6 on scene.
That was car 6.
Yep, car 6.
District 2 is on scene, fire alarm.
District 2 on scene.
Ladder 3, District 2.
District 2, car 6.
Ladder 3 from District 1, you want to be on incident 2.
Okay.
Incident 2.
Ladder 3, District 2. Ladder 3, District 2.
Go ahead.
On 3, I think it's in the clock left. We're still checking.
Back arrival.
Back on scene.
Fire alarm, District 1.
District 1.
Command, ladder 4. When you get here, get in ladder 3 to talk to you and get to the room.
Nothing found outside in the exterior. Another ladder 4 in the building. We're going to hold ladder 6 and engine 1 at this time, and this is the balance of the assignment. District 1 is going to be available.
District 1, you're clear at 6:20. Holding engine 1, ladder 6 for Capitol Avenue. Rest of the assignments dismissed. 4 orders at District 1.
Fire alarm, you can put District 1 on Main Street.
Probably.
All companies are reporting on Avenue. Ladder 6 is reporting on
14 on scene, ladder 5, 6:20.
First 2 engine, first 2 truck. Dismiss the balance.
Ladder 4 on scene.
Ladder 4 on scene.
16 on scene.
16 on District 2. We have an officer complaining of difficulty breathing, having a second 1010 or a 1010 to come in.
Yeah, I have a response. Command of ladder 3.
Ladder 3. Did you locate active fire yet up there?
You're still open up right now. We're getting back.
All right, the line with you?
Negative, we do not have a line yet.
Yeah, thanks, man. We got smoke in the clock room. Get a line up the front for that first outfit.
621.
You want one on the B side?
Yeah. So you can hear it rolling up there.
All right.
7, pumps engine 7. You got enough line?
FMO for Main Street. NL and I, be advised your audio is very low.
We're working on it, Jordan.
Back, man. Looks like it's about midway back.
Midway, okay. Engine 10 on scene, I'll check it.
Engine 10 on scene.
Jordan, give us a little more.
Car 6 fire alarm.
Car 6?
Second alarm on this box.
Ladder 6 clear.
Engine 1 at 623. Engine 5, engine 11, ladder 6 with engine 9 to follow.
Yeah, you got fire coming out of the roof on the third floor.
For the second alarm.
Third floor roof line.
How far back? Ladder 4, did you call in that fire on the roof?
You have fire coming out of 2. Looks like soil
engine
pipe
five,
on the roof on the
shelter
on the corner. And it looks like
second
right where the tank's going in on the third floor.
Or 7
is going down on the third floor.
You have fire incident 2.
Mass and engine 7.
Go ahead.
I'm pulling on that right now. I got fire in the top wall. Open it up.
Alright, you got a line charge yet?
Ladder 5
on water coming.
Just 6-2 copy. You want ladder 5 on the box instead of 6.
Charging.
Ladder 5, head on in. Ladder 6, you're canceled. Engine 5, you're going to be rehab.
Back, man.
District 1 on the scene.
Good.
District 1 on
6.
Hooked up
on 3. Yeah, we got second alarm coming. We got help coming.
Alright.
Engine 5, fire alarm.
Yeah, I got 10 going down the B side. They're going to get to the middle apartment, and then I'm going to have to get a line down to the last apartment.
Alright, let me knock down the engine 3. Once we get a 7th of water.
Engine 5
is on scene.
You got water, hold on.
9, change of plans, you're the rehab.
Ladder 5 on scene.
Ladder 5 on scene.
Alright, you got a water fire alarm. Are we continuing in?
Yeah, ladder 6 clear.
Ladder 6 heading clear.
District 1, can you get you and your aide ready? Go up to 3 for me.
Back to ladder 3. You can bring, up to this, bring your hooks up to the front.
Engine 1.
You got 2 extra lanes. 210
Capital.
We're just
trying
to get back to orders.
14-14, 2 SOS,
you ready?
11, yes, continue on. Continue on, grab the rehab while you're there. Yes, engine 11's bringing rehab. 9, continue in.
Car 6, District 1, I'll head to 3.
9, yeah, room 4.
9 in a row.
And engine 1, fire alarm.
Engine 1.
Yeah, we're going to be mechanical 210, capital in the rear. We have a major air leak.
I copy, and how are you clearing 210 capital?
16 pump.
We'll make it,
We need an additional 150 more.
Outside line.
16 pump, copy.
Command on ladder 5.
Good.
All right, you got two guys going to the roof.
6:30. Engine 1, car 7, notify someone responding, no issue.
Commander, attack 1.
Good.
How we make it out up there?
All right, we're filling through a couple of holes up on 3. I can use that line for more hooks. 16, you got some left. Good.
10-4. All right, tack 1. We got 10 just coming up the B-side middle, and 16 is just coming up the B-side rear stair. So we're getting lines up in those areas.
All right. As soon as I get this line up there, we'll start opening up.
All
I think we got it kind of in check. We found the main body of it.
All right, I think it's Mr. Corn's on his way up. He's going to be Division 3.
All right, I got it. It's in this one, right, where I'm out the window?
Well, look to your right. See that smoke? That's why I think it's a little further back.
Yeah, I got companies in there, too.
All right, how far are you able to determine? You can get all the way to that next stairwell?
Yeah.
All right, because you guys got two charged lines up there, so.
Yeah, I got sevens in the front room. I got 14s in this room with me with the TAC opening up. Ben should make it back there along with 16s. They should be all right.
Man, for Engine 7. Man, Engine 7.
I copy.
Man, for Engine 7.
Yeah, we're going to need primary search reports from up there, too.
All right, we'll get it done. Command for Engine
7.
Command 7. Yeah, far away, we got a little bit of fire in that town.
All right, 10-4. Command all companies, District 1 is now Division 3. All third floor companies report to Division 3. Captain Aramita.
Fire alarm, Engine 2.
Engine 2.
Engine 2, clear 321.
633. Command the ladder 3.
Ladder 3.
Excuse me, ladder 4. Command the ladder 4.
Ladder 4.
How you guys make it out?
Well, we're going to all find out, Chief. Looks like ladder 5 is up there with us.
Yeah, they're coming from the other side, so just coordinate operations up there.
Ladder 5 to command.
Go ahead.
Is there any access to the basement from the A side?
Probably. I'm not 100% sure.
Copy.
Car 6, engine 9.
Engine 9.
Yeah, what's your location?
3.
Okay. Just come straight into the scene here. We'll put you to work in here.
Repeat. Engine 9, repeat, please.
Stay to your company's operating. That's we were getting a 35 footer. To the Bravo side of the building.
Engine 9, the top
engine,
are you on?
Engine 9, they're saying go right into the scene. They'll put you to work.
9, copy.
District 2, you had a message?
Fire alarm, go ahead.
Engine 9, repeat, please.
Stay to the company's operating. That's we were getting a 35 footer to the Bravo side of the building. Do you have a message?
Engine
doing for you?
Yeah, probably 75 SWAT teams from the east side. You got heavy fire in this apartment, Bravo side. It's dropping down from the cockwalk right next door to you here. So get a charge line and let's get that, okay?
Hey, Zachary, man, we got that line. We got that fire in that Bravo side. We just started opening up, let the ladder still line get in there.
Okay. Well, hopefully it's vented in it. That's going to help. But let's see if we can get it knocked down.
All right, hit me now. Hey, back to District 2. How'd that look on the Bravo side?
Command Engine 5.
Division 3, Command
from
Engine 7.
Hey, back to command. Make sure we get these utilities set up. I got a gas and a lot of the department still.
Division 3, Command from Engine 7. Command from Engine 7. Command
from
Engine 7.
Go ahead, 7.
We need to change bottles.
Repeat that.
We need to change bottles.
Yeah, come on down.
Could you change out your radio? I cannot hear you.
We want
her. 15 on scene.
Safety to ladder 3.
Ladder 3.
All right, who's got a low air alarm? Ladder 3, you got a low air alarm?
Alright,
listen, I want you to come off the fire floor and work your way down. I want to know where you are right now. Go ahead.
All companies stand by for a par check. Engine 7, are you par?
7's par.
Engine 14, are you par?
14 par.
Engine 16, are you par?
16 par.
Engine 10, are you par?
10 is par.
Commander, whatever company that was, exit the building.
Engine 5, are you par?
Engine 10 is par.
Building. You gotta change your bottle.
Engine 5, are you par?
Engine 5 is par.
Engine 9, are you par?
Engine 9, par.
Ladder 3, are you par?
10-4, ladder 3 is par.
Ladder 4, are you par?
4 is par.
Track 1, are you par?
2.
Ladder 5, are you par?
Ladder 5, so ladder 5, roof for ladder 5 irons. What's your location?
5 roof, 5 irons up here with us.
Ladder 5 is par.
Step 4, Edge 11, you're on route, you're par.
11's on scene, we have par reporting to the command post.
Step 4.
District 2.
All companies par.
Safety
to ladder 4.
Ladder 4.
How's your roof looking with Polestar's ladder company?
Car 3 on here. Looks good, Chief. Whoever's below it, looks like they're getting water on it. We got steam coming through the holes, a little bit of fire, but it looks like they're getting it.
Received. Command Engine 7.
Go ahead, 7. Where are you?
Back in the South Department, Chief. We're hitting a visible fire right now.
All right, 10-4.
Find ladder 4's hole.
Command Division 3. Command Division 3.
Safety answer for command. Go ahead.
Yeah, truck fire's coming down now to change bottles. We've relocated, or relocated a truck company in a wagon to the eastern apartment or the one we were just in. We still got fire running toward the front.
All right, halfway down the building, in the cockloft, you got heavy smoke pushing out right there on one of the vents.
What, your side of the building? Bravo side?
Yeah, Bravo side. And now, whoever's got that low air alarm, get them out.
Yeah, that's me. I'm not on air now.
Fernandez Division 3, I got Engine 11 coming up to you with four hooks. They can help out with pulling or take over 10 vine.
10-4, sounds good.
Alright, safety to whoever's got a low air alarm, take your entire company and exit the building and report to the command post.
Alright, SAC, come in.
SAC, you calling, come in?
Yeah, SAC Division 3, looks like we got a good amount of the fire at this bedroom midway down from the Alpha side, adjacent to where we were operating.
Hi, copy.
15, ground available, 381.
650.
Safety at engine 5. Safety the last company with the low air alarm. Who is it?
Engine 8, 252 system.
Safety from Division 3. That's my low air.
Alright. If you got low air, you gotta get out of the building.
10-4. I'm leaving tap 1 is Division 3. I'm swapping the bottle. Coming back.
52 Sisson Avenue.
Tap 1A to engine 10.
That's the abandoned brick building. It's the EMS response. In the back, on the porch, there's a party unconscious.
All right, I'll be back in a minute.
Lincoln and Frederick. All right. Fire dispatch.
Fire. Engine 5, fire. Pump. Engine 1, 32. Stay in the pocket. Okay, simple. We made it. Safety to ladder 4.
Ladder 4.
How's it work?
The bigger hole that we have about midway down the building still pushing out some black smoke, Chief. Looks like 7's got it towards the Alpha side, though.
All right, you have to keep opening it up for the bigger hole up there.
Division 3, truck 4. Ladder 4. Yeah, Tommy, make it bigger. These boys need ventilation down here. Okay.
Safety to engine 14. You have Taylor with you? Gotta repeat that slowly.
Alright, SAC, come in. SAC Division 3.
Taylor.
Fire in those two rooms, still actively running in the cockpit. Working with 14 members of 7 and Ladder 3.
Alright, you have him with you? Safety is District 2A.
District 2A.
Alright, searches are negative. Primary is complete on floor 1 and 2.
Back to the district ready to press bottles up on 3.
Forward, whoever's on number 3, looks like you guys
District
2A.
Yeah.
Floor 1
and 2. Notify the command. I'm on 3. I'll give you a primary in a second.
Safety to command. Safety to attack 1.
Dead.
Primer is complete on 3, correct?
Yeah, it was negative, Chief.
Command from District 1.
Car 3 on 2.
Command from District 1.
Got it.
Yeah, I'm swapped out. I'm heading back up to 3.
Alright, looking a little better on the B side, so we gotta hit these hot spots and see where we're at.
10-4.
15 and quarters.
15 and quarters.
Safety to fire alarm.
Engine 5, from the fire
floor. Where can we leave? You can put this in the notes. Primary searches are negative on floors 1, 2, and 3.
Attention to the command post. We're coming out now.
This is in, sir.
10-4. Copy.
8 on scene. We check in.
8 on scene.
Command is Division 3.
Division 3 answer.
Alright, 10 just swapped out. I think they're heading back to the line.
10-4.
Command is Division 3.
Yes. Command Division 3.
Have a balance of ladder 3 to come down to the command post, okay?
Command from Division 3.
Go ahead.
Gonna need another company with hooks to replace the tack.
We got 10-4. I got engine 5 available. Just stand by for a second. Command engine 5.
Engine 5, go. I got my pump and my hydrant guy doing secondaries on 3. Starting in the front of the building, working their way back.
All right, grab some hooks. We're going to need some more hooks up there. Meet up with Division 3. And he'll coordinate that search.
Copy.
Commander, Division 3.
Division 3, answer.
I'm sending you Engine 5. If you could coordinate secondary searches on 3 as conditions permit.
Back 1A, an outside face bottle.
Command Division 3, we still got enough time to be buddy. Still remaining buddy, fire.
Safe fire alarm.
Hey, go.
Safe to the ladder 3, Steve will call me and try.
We seem to find no party out here. See if better location.
You're at the building next to the abandoned.
Command from Division 3.
That's correct. I'm for it. We're checking all out both sides. There's two buildings here. We're checking them both.
I copy.
Command answering. Go ahead, Division 3.
Command Division 3.
Go ahead. Command answering.
Yeah, if we get a stand by, we need to control utilities. We got Archie up here.
All right. Stand by.
As your 5 command, I know where the panel is. I'll take care of it.
All right.
Hey, Carla's going to step out and show you.
Therefore.
Safety to Lieutenant or Captain Belleville.
Go ahead, Chief.
All right, Cap. When you get in there, just give me a location. It's got a 3 company. I need a secondary done on 1 and 2.
All right, 10-4.
District 2. Do you need any utilities called? Eversource, TMG.
Engine 8, fire alarm.
Engine 8.
Can you start our HP display for a 10-6?
I copy. District 2A, go ahead. But again, your audio is very low. If you can change your portable.
District 1A, file.
District 2. Do you need any utilities called? Eversource, TMG.
Engine 8, fire alarm.
Engine 8.
Can you start our HP display for a 10-6?
I copy. District 2A, go ahead. But again, your audio is very low. If you can change your portable.
District 1A, fire alarm.
Go ahead.
I'm repeating District 2A's call. He called for Eversource, LNI, and TNG.
LNI has already been notified. We'll notify of Eversource and CNG.
Copy.
Command from the interior safety. You got all those hands working on the top floor. I'm dropping down to 2 with ladder 3 for that secondary.
Did you get the notification for special services from District 2A?
That was earlier. They were notified. Car 82 is en route.
Copy. Thank you.
Command Division 3.
Command answering.
Secondaries on 4-3 or negative.
10-4.
Sent Division 3 command.
Did we, command answer?
Chief, we got no active fire visible up here.
Alright, 1 and 1. Alarm stand by. Command Division 3.
Floor 1 and 2.
I copy.
Command to Division 3.
Division 3.
Alright, fire knocked down. Is that a definite?
Yeah, I'd say the fire's knocked down. They're chasing some hot spots. The main body's knocked down. Back 1, back 1A.
Back 1A.
Come on down.
709.
Safety to Captain Bellable.
Go ahead, Chief. I dropped down to floor 2 with ladder 3 crew. We're doing a secondary.
Okay, good. Once you clear the whole building, let's get a couple meters. We'll start metering 3 so guys can get their packs off.
Yeah, 10-4, Chief.
Engine 5-5 pump, what's your location?
We're up on the third floor with engine 14.
Copy.
Engine 5, engine strike, 5 pump.
Engine 5, go.
Third floor, front of the building, with engine 14.
36 on scene.
36 on scene.
Ruta.
Command Division 3. Command from Division 3.
Command answer.
Engine 7 coming out for a bottle change.
Alright, 10-4. They're going to go to rehab.
Command from Division 7.
Company calling command.
Engine 7.
Alright, you're pretty difficult to understand. You say you're coming out?
10-4. Hey there.
Alright, head to rehab.
Command Division 3.
Command imprint.
Command Division 3, I got engine 11 coming out for a bottle swap. I got 14s replacing them.
Alright, you should have 14s and 10s. And maybe 16s up there?
Repeat the last message.
I'm just checking in on the companies that are actually up there, 14, 10, and 16, 1, 6.
10-4, I also have half a truck 5.
10-4.
Command Division 3.
Go ahead.
Two members of Engine 16 coming down for a bottle change. One member remaining on 4-3. Alpha side with attack.
Okay, 10-4.
Command Division 3.
Go ahead.
Yeah, we need a company to replace 11s with hooks.
All right, stand by. Command to ladder 4 and ladder 5 on the roof.
Works hard.
How's it looking? Are you guys able to wrap it up there?
Yeah, we're just going to open up one of the holes a little bit bigger, see what that does, and then we should be good. All
right, 10-4.
Ah, damn it.
Command on Division 3.
Division 3.
Yeah, give me a couple minutes and we'll get you some people up there.
10-4, we're making it work.
Command Engine 5.
And 8, when you have a chance, can I have a correct address?
5, go. What's your status?
Yep,
with the bottle, I just grabbed the water from the rehab. We're back in the game. All right, take your crew to 4-3 and report to Division 3 to assist with pulling ceiling.
Copy.
8, Fowler.
8.
Correct, guys, there's going to be 260,
258. 260,
copy. 8, Fowler, also going to be clear and available, 3-2-1.
719.
Command from Interior Safety.
Go ahead.
Primary and secondary on floor 1 and 2 in the entire... Unit's complete and negative. Ladder 3's coming out, ready for reassignment.
Alright, why don't we get the meters up to 3 and see how those conditions are.
10-4.
Go ahead.
Secondary on floor 1 and 2 negative.
At 720, can you call into dispatch, please?
Command to Division 3.
3 answers.
And we view the place that's under control.
10-4.
Okay.
District 1A fire alarm. Fire is under control.
723.
Safety to Division 3.
3.
Engine 8 back in quarters.
10-4, engine 8 in quarters.
We got it.
Command on ladder 5, why don't you guys come off the roof?
Command for engine 7.
Command calling 7.
Yeah, Chief Boss, over rehab.
All right, just stand by the command post.
10-4. 43 on scene.
Command engine 7.
7.
Get some tarps and report to the B side of the building. We're going to do some salvage here.
Tarps, B side, 10-4.
Command division 3, I also have engine 5 up here, engine 5.
10-4, they should be fresh.
Cardi 2 on scene.
Command from interior station. All the interior readings on the top floor are 0.
Yeah, no, that's important.
Command from engine 7. Command from engine 7.
Right.
And we hit the middle apartment. There's no water here.
Okay.
We'll have to work our way down to the west side.
District 1, fire alarm. Yep, District 1, go ahead.
Can we get a time on working fire and second alarm?
Command for Engine 7.
Yeah, for the record, the preference for the blazing part.
All right, be advised that they never actually called the working fire. They got on scene and said they saw smoke, but then I went straight into a second alarm that occurred at 624. I have no working fire time.
Copy.
Command phone, car 50.
Command answering.
Any luck on utilities? Still got power up here and got a broken water pipe.
Yeah, Eversource is on scene. They think it's underground, and they're going to have to get an underground crew to come out. So, but he's looking at the panel right now. Eversource is also shutting, or CNG is shutting the gas off at the street.
All right, 10-4, I've got.
District 1, if I don't.
20.
Can we have a NDC response?
10-4.
Command for Engine 7.
Yeah, we used up all the tarps on floor 2.
Engine 2 to fire alarm. All right, repeat that, I'm sorry.
Engine 2 to
fire alarm. We used up all 3 tarps in the apartment 4.
All right, you're going to need more?
Engine 2.
Yeah, we're going to work our way more towards the seaside.
Do you have a call for us?
10-4. That's a negative, sir.
10-4, our phone's going off. Just want to make sure.
Yeah, they're resetting some computers in here. Might have been that. I don't have a call, though.
10-4. Command of this Division 3.
Division 3.
Yeah, how's it looking up there?
Good. We might have a couple residual spots. Wait for it to clear up, determine whether it's steam or smoke.
All right, 10-4.
Command Division 3.
Go ahead.
I got ladder 5, engine 10, 14, engine 5 up here. You can start swapping guys up if you need to for rehab.
Okay. Engine 5, come in.
Oh,
go ahead, 5. I got two red attack lines up on 3 in the middle apartments. You want me to back one of them down?
Yeah, we can probably back that line down.
Check with Division 3 up there.
Engine 5, Division 3.
Yeah, go ahead, Brian. Take one of them off.
Got it. Engine 5, Engine 16, pump.
16 pump.
Sorry, this is the district pump.
I got one of your nozzles up here, red pre-connect. Can you kill it?
10-4. District 1 here.
Maybe advise us in 92 minutes since time of dispatch.
Copy. Command of Division 3.
3 answers.
All right, when you're in a good place up there, why don't you have everyone come down? We'll make sure everything's fresh and people are through rehab. And then we'll regroup.
10-4. All companies on the top floor from Division 3, leave the lines in place. Exit the building. All companies on the top floor from Division 3, exit the building, leave the lines in place.
Safety to ladder 4.
Ladder 4.
Tommy, can you get back in the bucket the way it is? It was drifting a little bit.
If he retracts it just a little bit, I think we'll be better.
Okay. Just make sure the step isn't down, okay? Keep an eye on it if we start retracting.
Yeah. Command from Division 3.
Got it.
All companies are off the top floor. Division 3 is out of the building.
All right, let's just all companies to the front of the command post for a quick tailboard.
District 1A,
Farmer.
District 1A.
Can we have a shop respond for ladder 3 to the scene?
I copy, thank you.
Hey, let's bring it in here.
All companies going back to 3. Make sure you got a pack up.
Get in there, bud.
Command Division 3.
Go ahead.
Might need a company to go back to the roof.
Okay. Ladder 4 is available. They're getting packed on right now.
10-4. Truck 4, Division 3.
4.
Yeah, we're in the area of one of your previous holes toward the Bravo side wall, about halfway down the building. We might need another hole cut.
Okay.
Command Division 3.
Got
it. Might need a company to go back to the roof.
Okay. Ladder 4 is available. They're getting packed on right now.
Send 4. Truck 4, Division 3.
4.
Yeah, we're in the area of one of your previous holes toward the Bravo side wall, about halfway down the building. We might need another hole cut.
Okay.
4 to Division 3, you want us up on the roof? Yeah, 10-4, head up. Might not need you, but for now.
Okay.
Ready for R2.
Mansion 15, 185 South, 185 South. EMS response for an altered mental status. Use respiratory precautions of the Empire Dispatch. Mansion 15, 185 South Street. EMS response. 82-year-old female with altered mental status, lethargic. Use respiratory precautions to the Empire Dispatch.
15 in room.
Command, all companies, District 2 is now going to be Main Street Command.
Yeah, step is up.
Truck 4, Division 3.
Yeah, Ladder 4, you're going to give us some work.
Yeah, take your time, no worries.
Engine 8, Engine 2, Ladder 6, and Ladder 2. Going over to 194 Washington Street. We have alarms activated in the building there. Got no smoke or fire seen at this time. You'll be on fire, Engine 1. Good, Engine 8, Engine 2, Ladder 6, and Ladder 2, 194 Washington Street. Alarms activated in the building. We got no smoke or fire seen at this time. Fire, Engine 1. Fire dispatch to District 1.
15, go
on, please.
District 1 here.
Sir, just, it's been 120 minutes since time of dispatch.
Copy.
Ladder 6
in
the room. 10-4. Engine to our room.
Ladder 6 in room.
10 copy, 10-4.
Engine
in
room.
Engine
in
room. Hey, chief, you still on
AMR? Truck 3 driver.
Call for truck 3 driver.
You'll be in
case. You want to bring me from the attic ladder up to floor 3.
Our attic ladder is in use in the bucket of ladder 3 right now going onto the roof.
Oh, 10-4, that's good. We'll have him handed down. Truck 4, Division 3.
Ladder 4.
Yeah, when you guys come up with that attic ladder, we might have you hand it down through one of your previous holes so we can climb up from underneath. We're going to need you toward the Bravo side.
You said attic ladder?
Yeah, the one in the bucket of truck 3.
Yep. Car 6 to Main Street Command.
Command answering.
Yeah, we're down to no companies in the city. You could start getting a couple of cut loose.
Received. Pack's clearing up, and we're going to get rid of ladder 5, and we'll dump some companies in there.
The four-story brick occupied residential, that's nothing showing. Engine and system of command, I'll check.
10-4, today, I don't think of that.
Command Division 3.
Ladder 2 is on scene. 3 answers.
Ladder
what's your location?
Ladder 6. Bravo side. Floor 3, top floor.
Yeah, I'm on 3. Where on 3 are you? I'm on the Bravo side.
You're probably too far toward Charlie. Come toward Alpha. Next apartment toward Alpha.
Receipt.
Bravo, car 3 clear for me.
10-4, car 3, 8-7-6.
Come in, the car 6.
Good.
Get an activated detector. We got to work it out. Every 2 is on 3. A lot of tickets can take a lot.
Copy. You got command of the incident, okay, Engine 8?
Copy that. Command Ladder 6?
Go ahead.
Hey, you guys confirmed that? Zone 1 first floor, activated smoke head?
Yep.
Tax clear.
8-8-10.
Command all companies. We're going to hold the first two engines, first two trucks. We're going to activate the smoke head. We're going to reset.
Truck 4, Division 3.
Ladder 4.
Yeah, you got no structural support under your feet where you're cutting. Just so you know, all the joints are gone. Be aware.
Yeah, we can feel it.
I'm going to hold the first two engine for a suit truck.
Yeah,
disregard.
We're not
going to
cut.
Mr. Rescue
okay.
10-4, hold the main engine 8 and ladder 6. Engine 2, ladder 3, you're dismissed.
File on 15.
15.
We're cleared, 311.
Command, 8-19.
Command division 3.
3. All right, the room that's got to be pulled, there's a hose line in here. I believe it's 10s. It's a deadline, so probably just pull this from the ceiling right to that bravo side wall, and then we'll you can hit that, and then we'll break this line down.
Short 4 division 3, just back away from the outside wall. Just for good.
Okay. Ladder 2 is available.
821.
Ladder 6 available.
823.
Well, our engine 8 bearing of service from the 743.
10-4, 823.
Tack quarters.
10-4.
Engine
2-3.
10-4,
824.
Engine 8
and quarters.
Letter 6 and quarters.
Oh, shit, I'm out of your office. 6 and quarters.
Letter
2
is a quarters.
10-4. 5-5, engine 2.
Engine 2.
50 West 1 Parkway, 50 West 1 Parkway. So reported with difficulty breathing. You'll be on fire dispatch. And 50 West 1 Parkway. 68-year-old male party with difficulty breathing.
Sorry. Truck 4 Division 3.
Ladder 4.
Hey, Tom, you still roof out there?
Yeah, we're over with 7s right now.
And fire dispatch at District
4. 4. I'll come to you.
I will come to you. District 1 here.
And it's 135 minutes since time of dispatch.
Copy.
Fire dispatch to engine 15.
15.
15151 Hillside Avenue, room 117. EMS response, 78-year-old female with difficulty breathing, use respiratory precautions. Again, 151 Hillside, room 117. EMS response, 78-year-old female, difficulty breathing, use respiratory precautions. Fire dispatch.
15, over. Command division 3.
3 answers.
How you making out up there as far as companies? Are you any more needs up there?
Not right now. I'll get back to you, though.
Far left from car 50. You can clear me from Main Street.
At 831.
Engine 10 in command. Command answering. We're all packed up. We're out of here, Chief. Thank you. Command engine 9.
Engine 9.
You're all set. Leave the RID equipment where it is.
10-4.
Engine 2 is on scene along with AMR.
10-4.
Command engine 11.
11.
I believe everyone's going through rehab. You're going to leave the rehab unit here and you can cut loose, okay?
10-4, Chief.
15 is on scene with that zone. I'll check it.
10-4.
Nah, truck 4, back off. Command division 3.
3 answers.
Alright, who do you have working up there with you right now inside?
Truck 3, engine 7. I got 2 FMO representatives and I got truck 4 on the roof.
Alright, we still have pretty much a box assignment outside on scene. Do you want any relief up there? I got 14 standing by out front.
Nah, we're good for now up there.
Command division 3.
3 answers.
Alright, who do you have working up there with you right now inside?
Truck 3, engine 7. I got 2 FMO representatives and I got truck 4 on the roof.
Alright, we still have pretty much a box assignment outside on scene. Do you want any relief up there? I got 14 standing by out front.
Nah, we're good for now up there.
Fire alarm engine 10.
Present.
Clear from Main.
I think it's about here. Clear from Main Street, 838.
Yeah, 10-4, clear from Main Street.
Engine 9, fire alarm.
Clear and available.
838.
Engine 5, clear from Main Street.
At 838.
Truck 4, I think we're good. Truck 4, division 3.
Ladder 4.
That's good. Nice work.
Ladder 4, division 3.
3 answers.
What else you need, Kim?
Stand by, we might be good.
Fire alarm 15. Work with 311.
842.
Command
Command Division 3. Command Division 3.
Reentry.
We got a fresh crew. We got four teams out here if you need them. Standing by.
Yeah, I might as well send them up a hook.
All right, four teams. Report up to three.
Agency 2-4.
Agency,
I'm 846. Agency 5-4. Latitude 2, Division 3. We're in that Houston apartment. We got that whole area wet down.
Division 3 from command. It's just stand back in quarters.
Three answers. Can you coordinate with Ladder 4? And if you're good with them on the roof for a couple minutes, let's get them down to take a break, okay? Division 3.
Three answers.
Yeah, we're going to be taking
down 11 is clear on Main Street, back in quarters.
10-4. 10-4.
Answer 2-4.
10-4.
Ladder 2 is on the air available.
10-4, Ladder 2.
Division 3 from command.
Division 3 from command.
Division 3 answers.
All right, a couple of questions. First off, are we continuing to use Ladder 4 on the roof?
Not using them right now, but I'd like them to stand by just in case we need another hole.
Okay, second question. You've got the wide line off of Engine 7, correct?
Tank and quarters.
Command Division 3. Yeah, keep that line in operation for us, please.
Yeah, what we'd like to do is actually run up the front bumper line from Engine 7 to go off the line so we can get Engine 14 flying out. Is that something we can do?
10-4, sounds good.
Thank you.
District 2A to Car 6. District 2A to Car 6.
2A, you're calling Car 6?
I was wondering if you could give us a call on the cell phone, please.
4-6-4, same pump. Sold
by. All right, 14 and 7 pump. We'll still be able to make it off that gated line. We have a plan.
14 pump, 14. They'll shut you down?
No, leave everything running, please.
10-4.
14, we're going to bring the front bumper line up to you. They're going to lower it off the fire escape and tie into the gated line. Once that's done, we're going to get your line shut down, okay?
Copy.
Yeah, thank you, brother.
7, go with your message.
Hey, go to the fire line. There's one line up here, Chief. You got my line up here. I think we need two.
All right, I think you got some water in your bike, but you're saying you're good with one line?
10-4 is good, one line.
All right, just double check with Division 3.
Division 3 copies. If he says he's good, he's good.
All right, we're going to stop the operation on the front bumper line at 14 pump. Actually, Division 3, let us know which line you want, 7 to 14.
We'll keep 7's line, but 14 is very good now.
All right, 14 pump, you can shut down your red line. Any uncommitted hands, let's get 14's line backed out and picked up, please.
16-5 to 16, we're heading up to bring this line down for 14.
10-4.
Truck 4, Division 3.
Ladder 4.
How are we looking over there? Are we getting residual smoke coming out?
Negative, I don't see anything.
All right, we're opening up right underneath you.
Yeah. 14 pump from command. At your convenience, we can get your hydrant line broken down as well.
10-4.
Ladder 4.
Ladder 4.
Just FYI, we gave the boss an update on your position.
10-4.
14 hydrant, come down.
Got it.
Command Division 3.
Go ahead, sir.
Send a truck 3 down.
All right, Ladder 3 is on the way down. Division 3. Division 3 from command.
3 answers.
Cap, can Engine 7 handle up there?
10-4, we're doing a final wet down.
All right, if you're comfortable with Engine 7 taking the lead, let's have you guys come out and take up, okay?
10-4. Truck 4, Division 3.
Ladder 4.
Yeah, you guys can come on down.
On the way. Engine 7 from command. Engine 7 from command.
7.
Hey, Lou, when you're satisfied, can you let us know FMO is standing by to take some photos? No hurry. Just let us get us updated, please.
Yeah, we're in down the whole area one more time. We'll be heading out in a few minutes.
Okay.
Three
buckets, three drivers.
One.
Okay. 1-8, District 1.
1-8 here.
District 1-8 from District 1.
District 1-8.
Yeah, we can start packing up. You want to bring the district car over by truck 3?
Copy.
15 and quarters.
District
2 to far left.
Questions?
If you can inform HPD to have one of their personnel come up to secure the building for more so crowd control. Thank you.
District 1A, mic check. Am I coming through?
Loud and clear.
Copy.
Fire alarm, Dimension 1.
Gentlemen.
We're back in service. I'll just put me back in quarters.
10-4, what's your clearance code there?
I was 10-9 mechanical.
Letter 5, fire alarm.
Letter 5.
Letter 5, clear, quarters.
916.
Engine 2, fire alarm.
Engine 2.
On in.
1-8, District 1, stand by, I'm coming to you.
14.
14, answer.
Disregard.
Command, for engine 7.
7.
Yeah, we're all done, okay. We're just closing down.
All right, you ready for your line to be shut down, you said?
Yep, we're going to have it shut down right now.
Okay. Yeah, well, that's 7 o'clock, shut down their line. Means you just finished working from command. Take a break, we got some help coming for the line.
7 pumps, engine 7, I'm shutting you down, all right?
Yeah, go ahead, Jordan. We'll start bringing it down.
Engine 7?
7. Set some hands on their way up to you to help get that line backed out. Also, can you have somebody from FMO call command on the incident channel, please?
Yeah, I didn't see anybody upstairs. Are they back upstairs?
Yeah, they were just on their way up a moment ago.
Is that
FMO calling?
Copy.
Hey, we've got the sergeant from PD here. Just let us know when you get a chance what doors you want secured or guarded, okay?
I just wanted to say that before, in case you were ready to come out and move up, and I think you, a lot of people are trying to get back into the building. We don't have to be in front of any security guards. Keep an eye on us, everything.
Alright. That was hard to read, but it sounded like you wanted the doors on the Bravo side.
Negative. Just trying to keep an eye on the front of the building. There's a significant amount of people that are trying to go back into their apartment. And if you want to turn off, it'll just be asking SOC.
Okay, so Alpha side.
Fire alarm 75 Royal Main.
75.
Fire alarm District 1.
District 1.
District 1 is going to be clear on Main Street, back in service available.
10-4-9-24.
All hands, if you need cylinders, check in with the shop before they take up, okay? All companies, if you need cylinders, get them from the shop. Ladder 3.
Ladder 3.
Once you cycle through rehab, we've got some rides for you. Your relief crew is here, okay?
10-4.
16, fire alarm.
16.
16, clear, and also put us in quarters.
10-4-16.
Ladder 4.
Ladder 4.
Have you guys had a chance to rehab?
Yep, we're all set.
Perfect, take off. We got plenty of hands here.
Okay.
That's them all from command.
Go ahead.
Are you going to want an engine here with you?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.